the latest update of No Man's Sky, so it should hopefully make it play a little smoother. We're doing the community expedition. Right. Hey, welcome back, Peter. I told you it wouldn't take long. Alright, we just did the fresh update, so this was the one that squashed a few bugs. So what is that mine? Yeah. All right. So let's actually. I might have an expedition that's ready to collect. I don't know though. It might not be quite done yet. We'll see here in a moment. Because that is part of the expedition, is to do 15 expeditions. So we got 8 more. 8 more to knock out. Ooh, I can check out. Oh, I think I forgot to get my new ship. I'll get that later. All right. We're gonna see how much time we have left for these fleet missions. Might be done. Let's see. Yeah, they're done. More done. Yo, we're playing Community Expedition, and this is an expedition. Okay, so let's see. Let's try this one. Oh, what is this? This is industrial. Let's try balanced. Because all my ships are pretty weak so far. So. Oh, I have forgotten. Oh, wait. I'm getting out of there. I forgot I got 2 fleet rooms now. Or 3, so yeah, I forgot. We got. Ooh, we got a damaged ship. Right. And do I have any more ships in here? We won't worry about fixing that one damaged ship yet. All right, here we go. No. Let's see what we got. Okay, so let's see this balanced one. Okay, so let's go this one. Let's try combat, trade, support. Okay, they got 2 stars. I got 2 stars. Put this one in there. All right, it's an even match. Should I put one more in there just for safety? Yeah. Oh, wow. It's still 2 versus 2? You know what though? I'm. Okay, hold on. There we go. Now we got a 3-star versus a 2, so they're guaranteed to win. Okay, they're going. I don't know what I would do. Like, I could just do 1 ship per mission. And they could get their butt kicked, but would it count for the challenge, even if they lose? Eh, I'm gonna go for trying to win. Alright, so. Let's see. Try these 2. Ooh, 2 versus 1. We don't want to have them lose. Ooh, 2v1. 2v2. Wow, still 2v2. That's all we got. So, yeah, we'll send them on out. All right. And just as an experiment, this one's probably going to lose and get damaged, but just as an experiment, we'll see if this counts towards the expedition goal. So, all right. Okay, good luck, guys. Oh, I don't think I have anything here to unlock yet, but I don't think we got any of these yet in rewards. Let's take a look. Did we get any yet? Nope, no salvaged frigate modules yet. Alright. I think this might have something in for me to collect. Maybe not. Oh, yeah, it does. Put that in there. Alright. Okay, so let's come down here just in case the game crashes. It's been pretty stable in my PlayStation 5 in performance mode. But from way back when, I'm always a big believer in save frequently. That's for all games. You know, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure. So, save frequently is what I say. Oh, this expedition in No Man's Sky. I'm getting behind in my season 2 of Call of Duty. I have to check that out soon. I'll knock that over this out this over this week. I'm about halfway done with all the collectors in there. All right, but now let's see, where do we want to go? All right, let's pick up where we left off, which would be. Oh, I guess that was the furthest away system. Yeah, so we'll just stay where we are. We'll just pop out of here. All right. Hold on for a second. Wait a minute. Oh no, I don't have enough money to buy more ships for my fleet, so yeah, we're gonna pop to an unexplored system. Why? Because I wanna. Alright, let's see. I'd like to find a place with six planets. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 rings equals 6 planets. Let's check this one out. Alright, I was gonna leave you guys alone, but if you wanna die, hey, I'll make your wish come true. I noticed the system is not displaying the planets on the map. Let's try a different system. Maybe pick a pretty random one. Totally random. And now we're starting. Trying to achieve some stuff in these expedition missions. Look first. I see the plants are on the map again. That's nice. Oh, they probably went away because it was during the fight. That makes sense. Yeah. We got. Ooh, erupting planet. Tropical planet. So over beyond yonder. Ooh, we got a planet with two moons. What we got here? Chard? How's this moon doing? Isotopic moon, and finally, this little fella. Desolate. Alright, and now we are going to fly to the space station to mission stack. Because when you get multiple missions of the same type, you complete it once, you get credit for all of them at one time. Alright. Giggity, giggity, giggity. Why do I shoot when I go in? Because it makes the tentacles come out, and I think it's funny. Alright. And let's see. We are connected to the Discovery system. Let's see here. That's the one thing I have had a poor experience with this game so far. I've uploaded all kinds of custom names, but look. Look. It didn't save any of my goddamn names. Look. It didn't save the names. Didn't save the names. Not one of these is my goddamn name. So we updated it. We'll see if it saves the name this time. Damn. Part of the fun is doing my name, so I'm like, oh, yo. If somebody plays it, they'll see what I named it. But we'll see. Alright. Let's see here. Alright. Tomorrow we'll see if it saved these names. Alrighty. I'm not sure if I have enough money to... I'm not going to upgrade my suit today. I'm pretty powerful. Alright. Now, let's get her a gift. Parasitic omelets. So we are trying to get Earn Explorer Guild's stuff. Alright, so let's see, which one of these sounds like an explorer? Okay, this one is definitely. Alright, so let's get that going. Okay, so we want an undersea creature. There we go, they got liquid. So just knock this one out of the boat. Stick over here, because the water will be plenty deep. hopefully. Hey Siri, what time is it? Check that out, a crash freighter in the ocean. Pretty funky fresh. If it wasn't for that boiling humidity, this would be a pretty cool planet. Okay, so we need to get an underwater creature activate photo mode. Okay, creatures of the liquid, where are you at? You're around here somewhere.
Yep.
Here we go. Photo mode activated. All right. Found one of 11. Oh, but yeah, there's that mission. Take photo of under. Oh, there's one, two, three. The different names. So I got credit for three missions there. Yeah, that little trick, stack your missions. You do it once, you get credit for all of them. So I got credit for three missions all at one time. Nice and easy. Let's get out of this hellhole. Speaking of holes, there's one. Oh, save that game. Yo, 301 degrees. Woo! 49 more degrees, you can bake a pizza and a pie in this place. Let's just hop on up. And let's see. So, we're at 19 of 30. So this should take me to 22 of 30, I believe. We'll find out here in a moment. Keeps changing on me. I would just highlight it. This as my mission. Okay, let's hand them in. One, two, three. Notice I only did it once though. And that's how we roll. Good morning. Feed seven creatures is a explorer mission. How many of those do I got? Let's see. As you can see, I've been stacking them for a while. So, looking for the paw. Okay, that's extermination. We're looking for feeding, extermination, extermination. Okay, there's one feed. A lot of extermination. So only two feed them, but look at all those exterminations. So guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna feed them, and I'm gonna shoot a whole bunch and collect a whole bunch of missions at one time. But only two will count for the exploration. But anyway, it's all right. Let's get it. Getting a smudge on my glasses, so I'm gonna wipe off the smudge. Let's see here. And how I smudge these so often, I must subconsciously touch my lenses. Alright, and a little wipe, a little adjustment. Here we go, provision achieved again. Oh, and hold on, this brings me to another point. Of expedition goals. So let's see here. Chart waypoints 15 of 60. I think this counts as a waypoint. Let's see. Yeah, 16 of 60 now. Wasn't it 15 of 60 before? All right, creatures. I would have feed you, and then I would have killed you. Oh, these are all rare and uncommon. Going to a different planet. I would easy to find animals. Get ready for a sneeze. I sneeze with passion. And personality. Baby. What up? What up? What's up with all these rare animals? Why can't they be goddamn common? What the hell? Alright, we're out of here. We're not gonna search for an hour for animals on a planet. We're gonna go to one that is walking over the place. Now, I didn't scan for one of those alien treasure things. So let's go here. Might as well. So I could sell these for units, and I need more units. I'm down to only 4 million. Oh. I don't have my keys anymore. Let's find those keys. Right. Right. Alright, so let's see where we are now. Okay, so 16 of 60 waypoints, 22 of 30 Explorer Guild, and we are looking to feed some creatures. I'm just going to try a random new system. My goodness, how is it so hard to find creatures? Ah, here we go. Finally. Okay, so let's see. Okay. There's one. Okay, there's another one. Try to throw it down. Ah. Try to conserve my pellets to throw it near a herd. Here we go. Exactly what I'm talking about. Alright, so... Oh, this is a nice area. Here we go. I'm gonna get a bunch of feed in action. And then we shall exterminate! Exterminate! Okay, here we go. We only have to feed 7. Oh, this is going to be super easy here. All right, here we go. Oh, wait. Does it have to be a certain place? Feed planetary creatures. All right. Yep, there it is. Boom. Complete. We should get credits for 2. So there's 1. There's greedy quadrupeds. And now, we also had an extermination, several extermination missions, so, nothing personal, guys, but I gotta complete the missions. some missions might require more kills than others, so I'm just gonna keep it going for a little bit. I think we'll kill three more just to be on the safe side. Maybe. I think that was plenty. I don't know how the hell I did it, but I smudged my glasses again. So I'm gonna wipe the glasses. Alright. Fuck. I got broken glasses. I'm held together with tape. Because I ain't going to the eye doctor until I get my COVID vaccine. I go nowhere until I'm vaccinated. And even then, I'll still wear a mask. Just to be safe. So we gotta put up with this till I can go there. Alright. Now. Alright. Okay, let's go to that space station, collect our rewards. Where's that little space station at? I don't see it on my map. Does it say system without a space station? One moment. And hold on one moment, just checking out a couple of things here on my phone. Alrighty, let's see here. There we go. All right. I'm done now. I put a few comments online. All right. Let's see here. So, as we walk in, we have 22 of 30 done. We're getting at least two for the Exploration Guild. We're getting a bunch of missions for killing the animals as well, though. Not for Exploration Guild, though. Alright, let's see. Handy missions. Alright. Oh, I must have. Oh, there we go. I thought I pushed the wrong button. I was just waiting for it. All right. Alright, let's sign up for some more, stack up some missions for the future. What's that one? Scan minerals, alright. So now 27 of 30. Nice. Only three more. See, because I stacked the missions. So only three more. All right. So let's jump to a couple systems so we can stack at least just two more explorer missions, and we got it. So let's go ahead and go to the next one. Well, if they're scan missions, that is, I should say. They have to be the same mission. So if this would have a scan mission in here, that would be great, because if I get two more scan missions, I can just scan them, and then kaboosh, we got that mission complete. Scan flora. So I guess if I can't scan minerals and scan flora, that's two, but it'd be nice if we could get them all done at one time. But now we got two explore missions. One more, because I only need to do three more. Explorer guilds. Let's hop on to the next spot. And just in case it crashes, we'll hop out and save. Alright. Oh my goodness, I think that is the smallest freighter I've ever seen. My goodness. You're here for a smart car. This is like a smart freighter. Look at this little baby. Okay, but anyway. Where's the, Whoops, missed it. There's the space station. Alright. Locating miss in person. I think I'm going to do that next, because I have one of those already, so that's at least two. Alright. Let's see. Jump into system. System is also... Oh, map 35 star system, so I got that already. Okay, so I got that. Let's see. So we're going to knock this one out, and then we're going to go for this one. So these two are getting knocked out very shortly. These, I think I'll do next. So these are my next three. This one, and then this one. This waypoint will be knocked out the same time we do these, because there's a waypoint near each one of these as well. All right. This. The line is silent, but a mysterious life form beckons me. They transmit their location to my starship computer. Input coordinates. Follow the lead from the mysterious messenger? Question mark. Okay. I will. But is that the coordinates? No. Where are the coordinates? It's in here, but it's the question mark. So where is a question mark on here? I got the plant. Let's see if I go to log. Here we go. Oh yeah, let's do that one. Okay. Here we go. All right. Yo, what's up, mysterious stranger? The life form gestures that they have recently seen the target. They seem amenable to an offer. Oh, I don't have 20 radon, dude. Son of a... Can I buy some here? Hold on, little buddy. I shall be back. I will be back. For now, I shall do the other mission, which is scan flora. Okay, let's see. How many do we have to scan? Ten. Okay, so one. Two. Oh, you want trouble. You want some, huh? Oh my goodness, the firestorm's coming. Why does it keep going to that? These plants are going to be hard to find. We got 5 of 10. Leave me alone. Okay, just two more plants to scan. Just two more. Oh, leave me the fuck alone, you bastard. Dude, I'm busy. Okay, just one more after this. I'm scanning the minerals just so when I scan over it, it doesn't show question marks. Dude, I'm busy. Oh, I already scanned that one. Just one more plant life and I got it. This is a new plant on my beard. So big, but yet it goes down so quick. Those hotheads. I think that's a new. Yes, there it is. Babushka! Not really scratch my eyes, but rubbing them gently. Alrighty. Hey Siri, what time is it? Hey Siri, how much time is left to my timer?
No time is set.
Oh, it's on my watch. Alright, we got 35 minutes. Scan minerals. There we go. You're not gonna leave me alone, huh? Alright. Welcome to your death. Yep. The goddamn mountain and the clouds are making it hard for me to see this. Oh, this goddamn storm. Yeah. Again, just to get rid of the question marks when I do the 360 scans, we'll scan these guys. Oh, that's done. Nice. I think we are about to complete this part of the expedition right here. Now, before we do that, though, I found a building, and there's probably a waypoint towards that building. And I got a lot of those to do yet. Whoa. This does not have a waypoint, but since we're right here, let's check it out. I think it has a waypoint. Nope, but we might as well learn some words. That's what I'm gonna do. Right now, I'm gonna learn some words. That's what I'm gonna do. Hello! Here's a new word. Well, here is another new word. Let's collect my rewards and get past another expedition mission. Got about 23 minutes left, and then I'm going to be done streaming for the day. Marathon streams are for the weekend, just about 2 hours on the weekdays. They also have a snack, watch a little TV. Called the nest. I don't know what that means. I have to check that plan out when I leave. What's up? What's up, party people? Notifications, just gotta check them out. What's this? Update, yep, that was it. And who's online? Alright. Take the time to rename some things. Alright. Yeah, I know what I did there. All right. Here we go. Definitely got it. Got him. And this is why you stack your missions, so when you do one, you get multiple credits at one time. Boom. Famous Explorer unlocked. Milestone complete. Nice. Nice, nice baby. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Nice, nice baby. Oh yeah. Alright. Alright. Stop exploring and listen. Juggler Rosam is back with my brand new invention. No Man. Sky. Whatever then. Unlikely. Free updates for the end of time. Did I miss a mission? Okay, in progress across the board, all right. Oof, let's sell some stuff. Get our reward. Collect reward. What we're gonna get: Supreme Scanning System upgrade, powerful underwater oxygen upgrade, Supreme Hyperdrive upgrade. Whoa, whoa. Right. Yeah.
received. Product received. Product received. Product received.
All right, and let's learn some words. You can practice 3 times each. Usually you get something good by practicing. Perhaps a recipe, perhaps some money. Yo, what's up, Lifo? Down for life, Lifo. I've not played Destiny 2 for like a long time. I think after I beat the expedition in No Man's Sky, and after I beat the season of Call of Duty, I might try out Destiny 2. I heard it's pretty good. So many games and not enough time. I got at least 20 games I need to beat and play. I got some free shields from that dude. What's up, Vaforus? Ooh, Walker Brand. I needed that for an upgrade. What was it for? Hey. There we go. Got him. Upgrades. Let me see. Yeah, we don't need this guy. So we're gonna see that. Goodbye. Pulse engine. Not much, but a little bit better than I got. Okay. We're gonna start on this a little bit. I'm actually gonna be done streaming in about 3 minutes. The Nest. What does The Nest mean? I don't remember a plane type called The Nest before. What's that mean? Let's find out. Boiling puddles. So every place this finds usually has a waypoint there, and I have to do this like what? 16 out of 60 times. Oh, that one is one of the few places that I think do not have a waypoint, actually. I don't think it lets me do it twice, does it? Nope. Timer of my 2 hours being done for the day. So I'm gonna land here. And it's gonna go from 16 of 60 to 1760. Gonna save the game and then I'm gonna bounce off, do a little bit of exercising, and then chill out for the rest of the night. Yep, 70 of 60, that's what I gotta do. Oh, I thought there might have been some eggs around here. Huh, no eggs. And no wavels. Ooh, it's getting chilly. We're gonna hop out, save the game. And we're gonna call it a night. Like, follow, subscribe. I do live on Twitch, and my archives are youtube.com/JugglerRoyZen. Peace.